And that is what happened to his last girlfriend.